Class 3, today we will study Collins English Grammar and Composition. In this, we will be studying lesson number 17. The lesson number 17 is the simple past tense. So, in this chapter, you will get knowledge about the simple past tense. Now, first, going to the topic, we will start with a conversation between Minnie and her mother. And we will see that which verbs are used to show actions that completed the day before. So now we'll see. Minnie, look, the vendor is selling oranges. Mother, yes, Minnie, he was selling apples yesterday. Minnie, can we buy vegetables from the vendor over there? Mother, yes, we can. He was not there yesterday. Minnie, will you also buy me a chocolate, please? Mother, you had one yesterday. You can have a mango shake instead. So this was a conversation between Minnie and mother. So in this you see that he was selling. So was selling shows about the verb in the past. Here, he was not there yesterday. So, was is showing about the verb in the past. Had also show about the verb in the past. Now, we'll read few sentences. Then, we'll see what's coming up in the chapter. We stayed in Mumbai for 5 years. Tanya played an elf in the annual function. Father made idlis for breakfast. Suddenly, the doorbell rang. So, you see the words, these are in the bold. Stayed, played, made, rang. So, the verbs stayed, played, made and rang show actions that took place in the past. Now, the verbs that show actions that happened in the past or before the time of speaking are said to be in the simple past tense. These are some of the ways in which we form the simple past tense by adding D or ED after the verb. So smile. So what you do? You add simply D. So smile becomes smiled. Find, you add D, it becomes find. Walk, you add D, it becomes walked. Now, by replacing the Y at the end of the verb with IED. So, you see, fry, Y is at the end of fry. So, replacing Y at the end of the verb with IED. So it becomes fried, F-R-I-E-D. Similarly, carry, C-A-R-R-Y, carry, Y in the last. So now it becomes carried, C-A-R-R-I-E-D. Now, apply, A-P-P-L-Y, apply, it becomes applied, A-P-P-L-Y removed, I-E-D added, applied, try, tried, T-R-I-E-D. Now, moving to the next page, by adding T at the end of the verb, for example, learn. So what you do? You add T to learn, L-E-A-R-N, adding T, it becomes learnt, L-E-A-R-N-T, learnt. Dream, D-R-E-A-M, dream, it becomes dreamt, D-R-E-A-M-T. Sleep, S-L-E-E-P, sleep, it becomes slept, S-L-E-P-T. Smell, S-M-E-L-L, it becomes smelt, S-M-E-L-T. So the last L is removed and T is added at the end. Now, by doubling the last letter of the verb and adding ED. So, travel, T-R-A-V-E-L. So, now doubling the letter means इट वॉज सिंगल एल, नाउ इट मेड डबल, सो टी आर ए वी ई डबल एल एंड ई डी एडिंग ट्रेवल्ड. हॉप, एच ओ पी हॉप, नाउ डबलिंग द लेटर पी, एच ओ डबल पी ई डी हॉप्ड. नाउ रब, आर यू बी रब, नाउ बी इज डबल, आर यू डबल बी ई डी रब्ड. नाउ सम वर्ब्स डू नॉट फॉलो दीज रूल्स, देयर पास्ट टेंस इज फॉर्म डिफरेंटली. ईट, एट, ई ए टी ईट, इट बिकम्स एट, ए टी ई. गो, वेंट, डू, डिड, बाय, बॉट, टीच, टॉट. सो यू प्रोनाउंस दिस, हाउ टू चेंज एंड देन प्रोनाउंस इट सो दैट इट्स क्लियर इन योर माइंड दैट हाउ द वर्ड इज चेंज व्हेन चेंजिंग टू पास्ट टेंस एंड लर्न ऑल्सो द रूल्स व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू हियर. ओके, दीज रूल्स आर द बेसिक, दीज फाइव रूल्स आर द बेसिक, सो मेक इट क्लियर इन योर माइंड. नाउ फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द सिंपल पास्ट टेंस ऑफ द गिवन वर्ब्स. सो आई पुल्ड द कर्टेन शट. गौरव पुश्ड. यू सी इट इज रिटन पुश बट वेन यू एड ई डी इट बिकम्स पुश्ड. मनोज ड्रॉप्ड द ग्लास जार. द बेल रैंग लाउडली. मिसेस गुप्ता टॉट अस इंग्लिश. द बस वेंट इन द रॉन्ग डायरेक्शन. The crowd cheered when they saw their favorite actor. The wolf howled at night. Now rewrite the sentences using the simple past tense using the verbs given in the box. She draws well. Now the simple past of draws is drew. She drew well. I watch cartoons on the weekend. I watched. W-A-T-C-H-E-D. Here watch is transformed into watched. Cartoons on the weekend. A huge crowd is at the match. A huge crowd was at the match. I travel to Hyderabad regularly. I travel to Hyderabad regularly. This train goes to Chennai. So this train went, goes change into went. To Chennai. He drops the book on the floor. So he dropped the book on the floor. The sky becomes dark in the evening. The sky became dark in the evening. Mita and Rama act in films together. Mita and Rama acted. Act change into acted. In films together. The grasshopper hops from flower to flower. So the grasshopper hopped from flower to flower. I see bees in my garden. I see bees in my, so see change into saw. I saw bees in my garden. Now don't forget, verbs that show action that happened in the past are in the simple past tense. So what do you do now? We add ed or d or t at the end of the verb to change it to the past tense. Sometimes the verb in the past tense is a completely new word. So everything clear in your mind, the rules how to change into simple past tense. We'll continue in the next class.